Hi everyone, this is Frankie again. And yeah. I found some more. Of sorts. Why does it have to be lit? Oh well. I wonder how that's gonna get like the fuse. I need to find a fuse. I need to find a fuse. Gasoline. Yeah. No. Yay. That opens the door. What the fuck? Catch up. I'm so short I can't reach the cupboard apparently. I'm a midget man. Woman. Yes, the oven has gone through years of filthy abuse. I feel so bad for the oven right now. Yes, and my voice might sound a bit funny at the moment because I've got a cold and my voice is going. Taking out the garbage. Is there actually anything in there? Ew. I hate those things. Oh shit, I just clicked it again. I may never get used to that. I am not reading all that.
Welcome to Shelter Research Station,
Welcome
Greenland. Shelter is an almost entirely self-sufficient installation, built in the 70s to further serve the purposes of the archaic elevated caste in their pursuit and defense of ancient knowledge. As a new member of the facility, there are some basic rules you should be aware of in order to be useful to the archaic. Shelter provides living facilities, including a mess hall, gymnasium, and medical bay, in addition to the please use the former at your leisure. Second, due to the nature of our work here, fasten yourself securely to whatever solid object may be available. In a worst-case scenario, be prepared to swallow your personal cyanide capsule. We know you will enjoy.
Thank you. 1167. 1167. Yeah! Oh, man. Apparently I can't open the door. Hull? Spot. Okay. Where am I now? In the same place. Eggs? Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Five.